Hey guys, I have a Kroger's haul and I want to show you everything I got. First off, I got a 24 pack of Diet Dr. Pepper. I got two things of American sliced cheese. Two things of ground beef. I got a thing of ramen noodles. I got some s'more Pop-Tarts. I got golden double stuffed Oreos. I got a gallon of milk. The puppies are crying. Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call come in. I got a thing of trash bags. I got two Little Debbie cakes. I got Be My Valentine strawberry cakes. And I got Be My Valentine snack cakes. One's strawberry, one's regular. I got, somewhere in this mess, I got four of these. They were 4 for $5. It's Kroger brand popcorn kettle corn. I got four of those. I got a bag of sugar. Can't go wrong with sugar. I got, these are Dum Dums Original Pops 300 count. First time ever getting those at Kroger's. I've got them other places, but not at Kroger's. I got two bags of the Lifesaver Peppermint Mint. I'm going to put those in my doggy cookie jar. I got two of the Jeffy Puff marshmallow cream. Got two of those. And I got two of the Kroger brand gluten-free creamy peanut butter. Got two of those. I got two of the Michelini, I believe it's called, spicy chicken Alfredo. I got two of those. I got two of the same brand, but they are regular. I don't know how to pronounce the first word, but oregano. Oregano, whatever. And I got a pack of Kroger brand snowboard sandwiches chocolate chip ice cream. These looked really good, so I had to pick them up. And then my last thing for my Kroger haul is this big pack 48 rolls. It's either 48 or 28, I'm not for sure. Angel Soft Toilet Tissue Paper. Alright guys, that is the end of this haul. In the same video, I'm going to do a Dollar Tree haul. So just keep watching and I will be back with my Dollar Tree haul. Alright guys, bye. Alright guys, I'm adding to my Kroger haul my Dollar Tree haul. So here we go. Okay. First, I got this, I don't know the brand, but it's 3-in-1 cotton set. It's got 10 cotton pads, 100 cotton swabs, and 10 cotton balls. And I got it in this pretty purple color. Now, I don't like to wear cologne. I like to wear perfume. And this one smelled really good. It's called New Improved Edge. I think I pronounced that right. Lady Love. And it smelled really good. Then I got this body shower gel and shampoo power stick cool blast. And I got this men's max energy body wash. I got some nail polish removal. I got this Undearly Smooth Hand Cream Daily Moisturize or Moisture. I got that. And this is sticky for some reason. I don't know why. But it's not going to stay in this. I'm going to wash this bottle. But when my hand soap dispenser in my bathroom is empty, I'm going to put it in it. And it's Car Denever Liquid Hand Soap. Cleans and moisturizes. And it's Apple Fades. It smelled really good. Alright. I want to get these out of the way. I am in a Valentine Pamper Myself box swap. And I got some more wrapping paper for it. Sabrina, this is the only thing you're going to see. We both try and get to see what each of us are getting each other. So that's all you're going to see. Okay. I got this water spray bottle. Now I'm moving into some house cleaning stuff. I got some of these scrubber pads for dishes and stove tops. Stove. I got this Lime Away Lime Something Rust Thick Gel for the toilet. I got two of those. I got this foam carpet refresher Pet Fresh. I got two of these. I got this Glade spray in the Hawaiian Breeze. I thought that was really cool. A great find. For a dollar, you cannot beat that. And then in this bag, the last thing in it, I have some of this Home Store dish soap and fresh apple. Got that. I needed a new broom. Got a broom. I got this Pine Gel Geo Kitchen Bathroom Cleaner, and it's in Lemon Fresh. That's a big bottle for a dollar. I got this Comet. I have a housekeeper. So, every month, you're going to see on my Dollar Tree hauls cleaning products. I got this LA's Totally Awesome Oxygen Orange All-Purpose Degreaser and Spot Remover. I got that. This, I've never seen, but I got it. This one is basically the same thing, but it's not with orange. It's with bleach. I think my housekeeper's gonna like that. She has been telling me, Jamie, get some kind of bleach in here. So I think she's gonna like that. I already have a Windex spray bottle, but I got this. For when that's empty, we can dump this into that bottle. It's another window cleaner. Here's the other carpet freshener pet. At the end, I'll show how much I spent. I got this Home Store Heavy Taffy Carpet Cleaner Foam. And this one you vacuum after you spray. This made the house smell lovely. Like, I love this smell. I don't know what it's about. I don't know about you all, but I love the smell of clean. So, if it's going to make the place smell good, honey, you better believe I'm going to buy it. I got another glaze spray. I got another one of these, and I've used it. I don't really like these. I don't think I'm going to ever buy these again. They're the Tall Grand Kitchen Bags, 28 count, and this one is vanilla scented, and this one is mountain air scented, and the other one I got is pink bags, and it's in a rose scent. I don't like these. Like I said, I don't think I'm ever going to buy these again. Comment down below if you guys have ever used these and tell me what you guys think about them. Me, like I said, I don't think I'm ever going to buy them again. And I have a trash can in my kitchen and in my bathroom. I want one for my living room and one for my bedroom / office. So I found these really cute purple ones. And they're pretty big. Like, you put a lot of stuff in that. So I got two of them. And then my last bag is another one of the cleaners that I like. Another one of the all-purpose carpet, or did I buy this one? No, I don't think I showed this one. Okay. LA's Totally Awesome Carpet Spot and Stain Remover. I'll get it out there. I got one of these. I used it in January. I really liked it. And then I got another one of the dish soaps, and this one is the same brand. But this one is with Oxy. I don't know about you all, but I like Oxy a lot. And then here's the other toilet cleaner, the Lime Away. And that is all. That is all. And I spent a total, hold on one moment, and I will tell you guys how many items I got, and I'll tell you how much everything was. Hold on one moment. Okay, guys, so I got a total of, wait a minute, hold on, sorry. I got a total of 25 items. My total came out to be $26.69. I paid $30 and I got free $31 back. So that's really cool. Alright guys, well that is my Dollar Tree haul. I hope you all liked it. This is my Kroger and Dollar Tree haul. I hope you all liked it. Please comment down below. Give this video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, I would sure love for you to join my YouTube family. Make sure to hit that red button and that notification bell where you will not miss any of my uploads. I will be doing another, in about a week, I will be doing another Dollar Tree haul. I will be having an Amazon haul. I'll be having two Amazon hauls, and I think that's about it for the month of February. And, but stay continue. I love you all. You all are the best. And I just ask that you all have a lovely night. Remember, love one another. Don't judge one another. Talk to y'all later. Bye.